The canvas, it was ready, my brushes and my paint. I sat behind my easel, oh my God, I couldn't wait. And then he took his robe off, and the art class model, he was looking so fine. I heard a gasp from Betty. She said, I hope he's hung. I said, if there's a party in his pants, it's already begun. And then he slipped his shorts off, and the model, he was looking so fine. I started with a fan brush, but that was much too small. A 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch, oh my God, I'd need them all. And then they changed the lighting, the model, he stood up. Betty fainted, he looked over, and I spilled my water cup. My painting and ambition gave me a chance to shine. The teacher complimented me, starting with a sigh. Your composition's lovely, but your eggplant is looking so fine. I carefully observed him, then stroked with every brush. I stared with razor sharpness in his cheeks, I saw him blush. Then Betty gained the composure and looked up from the floor. But the view was overwhelming, and she graced the floor once more. My canvas, it was ready, my brushes all worn out. I sat there staring, thinking, this is brilliant, have no doubt. And then another model came, and Betty hit the floor once more. I've enrolled in 5 more classes, 'cause the models keep looking so fine.